In a hot air balloon. I'll tell you why, because you're afraid of heights. I'm allergic to wicker. Whoa, watch it.
You weren't watching me, you're going with you.
I'll be back in 2 seconds. All right.
Looks a bit hassle there, mate.
Well, you know, organising a wedding. Last minute, I'll do that to you, won't it? Oh, Steph, not told you. It's all back on. I'd invite you, Niall, but it's family and friends only.
Hey, look. Congratulations, Steph's a top girl, isn't she? Not the best my mum, so.
Yep. Go away.
I need your help.
Why are you asking me?
Because you're my sister, and you're a girl. Please, Sasha, I'm desperate.
I'm your half-sister, and I don't care.
If your boyfriend slept with someone else by accident, and he was really sorry, could you forgive him?
Can you just leave?
I need a second opinion. Does this tie work with the shirt or not?
Who died?
No.
So, what's with the threads? Got a job interview.
What?
Who'd employ you?
Me? No, I thought I worked with you, not for you.
And now you're dropping me.
I need to make some decent cash. Seen this advert in the paper saying no experience required.
Do you reckon I could pass off as a trainee financial advisor? Do you reckon let me have it?
Just get out of my room. Get out!
Can't you just sky for the day? No one's gonna know. So just say a few more Hail Marys tonight, come on.
I can't, rather. I'd know, wouldn't I? And so are my parishioners. I've got to go and do something for your mum.
That thing you can't tell me about.
And I've got to go and see Max and Steph. Sort out the final arrangements.
Max and Steph?
Yeah, it's all back on. I thought you'd know.
How would I know?
From Craig. Is he going to the wedding?
No idea. Come on, let's go into town. Let's get the travel agents.
What for?
To buy some milk, what do you think?
When do we talk about going on holiday?
It's what people do. They take time off, they have fun, they relax. And it'll be nice to spend a bit of time as a couple for a change.
I'm sure you've got other mates you can ask.
Meaning Craig? But why do you keep bringing him into it?
I don't. I just think you forget I have a job. I can't just disappear for a summer.
Well, if your job's that important, then what are you doing sleeping with me?
Well, grow up, will you? The world doesn't revolve around you and what you want.
Yeah? You can't do your last exam like Lucky Charm.
Oh, it's not worked so far.
Yeah, but you've done dead well. And if you haven't, who cares? You've still got me and Leo. And baby Ted.
I thought he was being called Rio.
No. There'd be millions of kids named Rio. There'll only be one Ted, though. Alright, go on. Sooner you get this done, sooner we can start celebrating.
It would have been amazing to turn up at the church in a hot air balloon. horse and carriage will look just as good. Listen, it's only 48 hours till D-Day. We've got to concentrate on this. Get the seating plan wrong, it'll look like Armageddon. Now, do you think it's all right if I put Mandy next to Tony and Jackie?
What, and risk a McQueen ruining my wedding? No, put them on opposite sides of the room. Oh, is there anything for me? I'm waiting for my Dove man to give me a quote.
Doves?
Yeah, I want to put them in the ice sculpture so that when it melts, they can fly free. He said he was a little bit worried about frostbite, love.
Sculptors, hot air balloons. Where's it all going to end? Honeymoon in space?
Jack, Steph's my first daughter to get married. I wanted to have the biggest, grandest affair that money can buy.
Maybe you should let Jonah know. He might want to contribute something.
He'll be up to his shifty eyes in debt. He was never any good with money. Anyway, it's supposed to be a day of celebration. Why would we want him there?
He's Steph's father. He should be here to give her away.
But I want you to give me away.
What?
Yeah, you've been more of a father to me than he ever was. You didn't have to take us in when you married Mum, but you did. And you've stuck by me no matter what.
Don't you think you should at least ask him first?
Can't even remember the last time I spoke to him. Anyway, it wouldn't feel right if anybody else did it. So please say yes.
Are you sure? It's the most important day of your life.
I know.
Steph, I'd be honoured.
But you promised!
Oh, thanks a lot, Michaela.
Problem? She's supposed to be babysitting for us this afternoon. It's my last exam, but there's some big news story she's just got to investigate.
I'm not doing anything later. Yeah, I'm clean. My dad sent me out shopping. Look, he trusts me with money.
What about that?
We're finished. I'm trying to get myself back together. I just want it to be how it was. Me, you and Michaela, best mates. Let me babysit Leah and I'll prove it.